Alma College announced that the president, Jeff Abernathy, will step down following the 2024-2025 academic year. He has been in the position for the last 14 years. Following Abernathy's last day, he will go on a one-year sabbatical before returning as an English professor to end his career. Under Abernathy's tenure, the college introduced 27 new undergraduate programs and its first ever graduate program. The Board of Trustees will begin the search for the next president this fall.